Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. How are you guys?
Very well. So tell us who you are, where you're from.
My name is Iam Tongi, and I'm from Kahuku, Hawaii.
Iam Tongi.
Tongi.
Tongi. You pronounce the T's like a D in the Tongan culture.
Tong.
Yeah.
Tong. So tell us about your journey. How did you get here?
Well, I grew up in Kahuku, which is on Oahu. And I recently, like 3 years ago, I moved to Seattle.
Hey.
No, it's not the same, but it's still all right.
Well, it's definitely
it's not the same.
It's different right. Weather.
It's right. Yeah.
Why on earth would you leave Hawaii?
Price out of paradise. That's what it is. Yeah, price out of paradise. And
I get it.
You gotta move to a cheaper state.
We're fixing to get you priced back in Hawaii.
Yeah, yeah. You gonna go back
any
in.
Any chance, move back.
Yeah. I think he should buy
is
an
Is your
island.
Family there, or where's your family?
Most of my mom's siblings, she has 12 siblings. I have family in Hawaii, but my mom, we all live in Seattle.
So
and your dad?
My dad passed away a couple of months ago.
Sorry, buddy.
So who got you into music?
My dad. He taught me.
He's the reason for all this, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's his name?
Rodney.
Rodney.
Rodney, yeah.
I could tell he meant a lot to you.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sorry,
I got
buddy.
It. I got it, man. What are you gonna do for us?
So.
Take your time. It's okay, man. You know, when you love so deeply, you feel so deeply.
Yeah.
And so what you're just giving us right now is the fact you love that man so much. Okay,
yeah.
We're there with you.
The song I'll be singing is a song, it's called Monsters by James Blunt.
Monsters, okay.
Yeah, it's a song dedicating to my dad.
All right. You wanna take a moment? You all right?
Yeah. I'm good. You gotta relax a little.
Oh, before they turn off all the lights, I won't read you your wrongs or your rights. Time is gone. Tell you goodnight, close the door. I'll tell you I love you once more. Time is gone, so here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. While you're sleeping, I try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid, it's my turn to chase the monsters away. Sleep a lifetime, yes, and breathe a last word. Can feel my hand on your own. 'Cause I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forget, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. I try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid, it's my turn to chase the monsters away.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right, man. That's all right, man. All
right, thank you.
I was not worried about whether you were gonna make it through the song. I was worried about whether we were gonna make it through the song. Your daddy's very proud.
Thank you so much.
I mean, what a fantastic song to pick.
Thank you.
I'm telling you.
I feel like you could have written this song.
Thank you.
I mean, you sang it, you delivered it, and you're making these grown men cry. You hit a nerve.
Thank you.
And that's what great storytellers do. That's what great artists do. And Your voice is just so magnificent.
It really is.
Thank you.
I cannot handle your heartbreaking about your dad, because, you know, my nephew lost his dad, and he came and lived with me, and just seeing you missing your dad just sucks. And gosh, man, you just got a great voice. You got a great voice. You just did everything perfect, and I love you, and I want to just want to see you have fun in this whole thing, man. And
thank you.
It's just awesome. Awesome what you just did. I mean, you're 18 years old.
Let me just tell you something. The story is one thing. Your delivery of your story was phenomenal. Oh,
thank you.
Luke, what's your book?
Obviously, I'm a yes.
You're gonna be all right, Luke.
I'm a yes.
Thank you.
This one's for Rodney.
Yeah.
I'm a yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
It's a yes for me. And young man, you take this into the world, and you're gonna fracture some souls.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You.
The greatest thing we can say to you at this moment,
You're going to Hollywood, man. Okay?
Thank you.
Oh, I got to give him a hug.
I know.
No, man, that was awesome, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Great job.
Thank you, man. Great job.
Throughout my life, my dad told me that singing is the only thing that was meant for me. The main reason why I did music is because my dad. That's how me and my dad bonded. But ever since he passed away, you know, it's been hard. This one's for Rodney. Oh, my dad. People thought I cried, you know, because I miss him, but it's because I hear him singing. I can hear his harmony. I can hear, like, how he would harmonize with me in that song. He always wanted me to come to American Idol. See, so I'm trying to make him proud of me. I know he's with me. Through my music, he'll always be with me. Love you, Dad.